Ladies and gentlemen, the national flag will now be brought on parade. When the newly commissioned officers salute the national flag, you are requested to stand at attention. Those in uniform will salute. Ladies and gentlemen, Lieutenant Colonel Joseph Elavia, Adjutant, Indian Military Academy, will now administer the oath to the newly commissioned officer.
Repeat after me. I. Hereby solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, and that I will, as in duty bound, honestly and faithfully serve in the regular army of the Union of India.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national flag will now be taken away from the ceremony. When the newly commissioned officers salute the national flag, you are requested to stand at attention. Those in uniform will salute.
Bye.
The Samman Toli will now salute the newly commissioned officer, who will in turn return the salute. Ladies and gentlemen, you are requested to kindly rise and join the newly commissioned officers in singing the army song, followed by the national anthem.